سكاي نيوز عربية. التقت الصحفي الأمريكي ثيو بادنوس الذي احتجزته النصرة لمدة عامين، وكشف لنا تفاصيل مفاجئة عن صفقة إطلاق سراحه.
Even from the first week of my captivity, this name Qatar came up. Jabhat al-Nusra knew from the beginning that they were going to get money out of Qatar because they talked to me about Qatar in the first week of my captivity. So I have no doubt that that they had a strategy probably from the beginning, which was to exchange me for cash from Qatar. That was the Jabhat al-Nusra strategy. I was being held in a room where they kept the money, the Jabhat al-Nusra bank. And so every day I would see these bags of money getting smaller and smaller and smaller. And the middle level sheikhs would come in and they would see, I would say, is there any news? Shufi akhbar, ma fi, fi shi? Like this. And they would say, look at the bags. See, when they get really small, that's when you go home.